Oh, hello. Hola, everyone. Welcome back to. Why do I do that? I say hola. I don't mean to do that. Alright, I couldn't go back through here, which was really sad to me. Because I never got that stuff in that one room. Is that what my health cap is? I did not realize. Feel like I just had like multiple little buzzes in my controller. Waste my good bullets on them. These are my good bullets. Ah! This guy thought he was gonna get past me. No, sir. Although I did almost just, did just almost leave without that. I wouldn't have been good at all. Alright. Open the airlock. I'm sorry, Dave, I can't let you do that. I didn't even realize that that was a different, like, enemy. I thought it was the same kind. Ah, I disconnected your tubes, whatever that does. I miss? Okay, there's a lot of you. I suppose some rockets are in order. Door. Let me pick up some of the ammo that's around here. Alright, guess we're going that way. Oh, I'm going this way to go that way. Got it. Okay. Okay, so that's like a whole thing, but what's in here? Oh, howdy howdy, Kingsley, welcome. I found a rune trial. Okay, armed with the heavy assault rifle, eliminate all targets before the timer expires. Movement is only permitted for 3 seconds following any kill. Move faster for a short period of for a short time. I mean, I don't need it particularly, but I'll still, like, grab it. You know, get it. So movement's only permitted for 3 seconds after a kill, so there's a possibility I might get stuck and then, like, what, surrounded? Does it have its rockets? I might have gotten a little roasty toasted. I got a little murdered. I kind of forgot about how I just stated that standing still would just get me killed. Where? Where? Oh, no, 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 no. I was like, I need this. I'm so cool. I got that murder in me. I got that dog in me. Oh? Are you dying, controller? It happens. Do-do-do-do. Cool. Back outside. I will not use the shotgun. Just a bit. Go. Oh. Okay, so that's where we need to go, but aha! I was like, obviously this very specific pipe and setup is gonna lead to something. Oh, I could get full health, but I will increase the armor. Ow. I was just talking about you guys. Ow. Where did that one come from? Oh. I mean, I've kind of dropped myself down here. I don't know where I could go from here that isn't just into the tube I'm supposed to go into. So I guess I'll go into the tube I'm supposed to go into. I came out of that hole. I'm standing on this mesh. Oh, can I climb this? Look at this dead guy. See, now that hole I cannot get into. So we're going in here. Oh, is there a cool secret in here? Oh, there is. Wait. No, that's just what I needed to do. Oh, I'm dumb. Go back. Darn it. Oh? Where am I? I don't know what I dropped back down into. Oh! What? Was this, like, the other side of it? Oh, is it literally the other side of it? Okay. Well, then I got whatever I would have gotten out of it. Now I don't feel as bad. That was me going that way, right? Or was that me going this way? I was like, yeah, that'll just bring me in here. Anyways. Time to go the only other direction capable of going. Infiltrate the weapons division. Oh, that door is open. Why is this one particular door already open? Oh, because I found a secret. I was like, why is this one door open? What can I upgrade right now? I have 3 Praetor tokens. I don't really swap weapon mods. I really don't care about the equipment system. I could put it into that, but I think I'll just not explode with barrels. I guess. I do have gun upgrade points. Could put it into that. Oh well. Heal up, boy. I'm going to willingly pull my shotgun back out.
Be on business, but not safe mode. Not here.
Shout out to that guy. Did you just punch me? What'd you think was gonna happen? Aww, he's got a stupid shield. And all it did was get him and his friend killed.
Lockdown. Disengage.
Cool. What's in these rooms? And is it fun? Listen to this guy. He's making all that noise. Oh, I just picked up info about the BFG 9000. Hold on, guys. I've got a bunch of little dudes to murder. Did y'all also want some of this? I feel too beefy. Only I can say that like it's an issue. Man, I feel too beefy. I'm too good at the murder that I can do. Them all, so I'm gonna go in here and get exactly what I'm hoping it's gonna be.
Retinal scan failed. Access denied. Yellow security clearance required.
Need this guy. Is there a guy in here that I need somewhere? Is there a dead guy? Is it one of those guys I murdered? Corpse upper torso acquired. Hi, would you like a spot on this slot? Bonk! Smashed him good. Take a quick sip of my water before I get the coolest thing I can get. Make sure there's nothing else in here.
Scanning. Expulsion to commence in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Activating laser security system.
Oh my god. I would have died. I would have really just died. Oh, can I destroy that? We'll wait till it's back up. I can! Got two of them. Can I get this one from this angle? No, I can't. So I will have to move from here. That's good to know. I'm getting it. It's a slow process because I'm a bad shot. That's nothing new. Well, if I had waited 30 more seconds, I would have had it. I was like, oh, I've got to go to the other side. No. No, I didn't. I needed to just wait.
Thank you. Biometric mismatch detected. Scanning. Unauthorized personnel confirmed. Expulsion to commence in 5, 4, 3, 2.
Shout out to that barrel. Also, shout out to everything else that I guess just falls through the lasers.
Activating laser security system.
Aw, I missed with that shot. That was very sad. Wonder how many people got cut in half here. I really jumped into it right like when it broke, and I would have just been fine if I hadn't moved. Like, that's so me. Weapon with massive power that is accessed by pressing triangle. Use it to devastate your enemies. Oh yeah. I've reached a checkpoint. I can't believe I would have had it too if I just hadn't moved. But I was like, oh, I've got to get to the other side.
All personnel, proceed to the Lazarus building. Proceed to the Lazarus Elevator. Demonic threat at level 5.
It's got chain gun ammo here. Is that just all the... Oh, I see why we have chain gun ammo now. I was like, I need the help, thanks. Or at least I know why they gave me chain gun ammo. At least they wanted to give me chain gun ammo. It was already full. Oh, there's a thingy up there. Am I back in the facility?
Demonic presence did not save me. Not yet, in fact.
Is that quad damage? Get out of the sky. Oh! What a terrible moment to run out of quad damage. It only takes 3! Where is it at? I was like, I will not have you running around in this nonsense. There's another one down there somewhere. Ah, stuck! Stuck! I should save that quad damage because I got friggity fricked up. Dear Lord. Oh, I have to go murder those two again, don't I? Hold on. Somehow they hit me so many more times, but also did not live nearly as long.
Demonic presence at unsafe mode.
Thanks, I need that health. Where's the evil lady at? Oh, what the? Yeah, I was like, she needs to go immediately. Oh! Yeah, he punched me right in the butt, deservedly so. Getting stuck in the stairwell. what? That took me so long to get to that point. Let's try again.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
I know there's another one of them somewhere. Yeah, that guy. Oh. I have two separate specials? Why? Oh. Yes. Woo! Quick thinking is what I call that one. Oh, come on. I was like, I need the help from that guy. Kinda thought I missed. I'm glad I didn't. Okay, set up kind of cluttered. I kind of disagree, random person. Unless you mean the background, since you can't see the actual setup.
Yeah.
us up. He's kind of lost his credibility by not using the right words.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Thank you.
Demonic presence at Pod Save Mode. Lockdown. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Thank you.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown continues. Safe levels. Lockdown in effect.